Adam,
What teacher?
What life is this in Peru?
What?
What is the life skill that you want to improve? Think about that. Think about it. Think about it. Ahmed?
Yes.
What is the life skill that you want to improve?
I think self-management.
What?
Self-management.
Excellent. Self-management. How can you improve your self-management, Ahmed? Can you ask your parents? Ahmed?
Yes.
How can you improve your self-management?
With working in
yes.
on small goals in order
Excellent.
To
Working on
reach
small goals.
bigger goals.
Working on small goals. Excellent. حمزة حمزة
Yes.
What is the life skill that you want to improve?
What?
What life skill you want to improve?
Communication.
How can you improve it? How can you improve communication? Yes, Hamza. Hamza, are you there? Hamza.
Yes.
How can you improve communication? If we write here communication. And you want to improve communication. What can you do to improve communication? Learn something, read something, ask someone to help you. What? Hamza, this exercise for speaking, so you have to speak. There's no correct answers and wrong answers. This is for speaking, thinking and speaking. So what do you think? If you want to improve communication, what can you do? Hamza?
I don't.
Muaz?
Yes?
Hamza said that he wants us to improve communication. How can he improve communication?
What? I can't tell you again, please.
Hamza said he wants us to improve communication. We
yes.
wanted to know how can we improve communication? What can we do to improve communication? What can we do to talk better, to speak better, to draw better, to write better? What can we do?
Okay. drawing, speaking.
Yes, yes, it's drawing, speaking, and writing.
And
how can
and
we,
writing.
That's right. How can we make them write? How can we make the speaking, writing, and drawing better? What can we do to make these things better?
Things.
Yes. How can we make communication better? If you want to make English better, you study, right? If you want to make swimming better, you go to the swimming pool. If you want to make your clothes better, you go to the mall and buy new clothes. If you want to make communication better, what can you do? Okay, Maaz, think about that. Think about that, please. Mohannad?
What?
We wanted to know what should we do to make communication better. Do you have any idea?
Yes.
Yes, what is it, please? I will give you an example. If I wanted to make my self-management better, I should sleep early. Why? Because when I sleep early, I have a lot of time. I get up early and have a lot of time to do many things. If I want to make critical thinking better, what should I do? I should read, because reading helps me to think.
Yes.
Now, if I want to make communication better, what can I do?
Stay up late.
Stay up late. Stay up late means you don't sleep. This will not help your communication. Okay, we go to Muaz. Yes, Muaz, you said that you know the answer now. What is the answer?
Drawing.
Drawing, good. If we draw, we will help to improve our communication. Sure. Thank you. Drawing.
This is choose, right?
What?
This is choose drawing or singing or speaking.
Not that. I don't mean that. I mean, if I want to improve something, I should do another thing. If I want to improve my body, I should play a sport. If I want to improve my health, I should eat healthy things. If I want to improve communication, I should draw. What else?
What else? Drawing?
Yes. Okay, Muaz. Okay, take your time to think. I know it is difficult.
My mom.
Take your time. It's okay. Take it easy. Students, to improve self-management, we can sleep early. We can stop wasting time playing much video games. To improve communication, we can draw, as Muaz said. We can read. Because when you read, you can speak well. We can learn how to write. This helps us to improve communication. Let's move to another exercise. I have to erase, because if I don't erase, I can't move. Write one life skill you think you are very good at and explain your thinking. Omar Mu'min?
Yes.
Omar Mu'min, We want you to tell us what is the life skill that you are good at. Are you good at communication? Are you good at critical thinking? Are you good at self-management?
Communication.
Okay. Why? Yes. Because what? Why do you think that you are good at communication?
Because
For example, you can say because I can write, I can draw, I can speak, like this.
Because
communication means speaking, writing, and the drawing. This is communication. If you think that you are good at communication,
and communicate.
Okay. If you think that you are good at communication, this means you are good at speaking, writing, and drawing. So we can say because I. Am good at speaking. Yes, I know that you said communicate, but we won't use the easy words. Students will not understand the communicate and these complicated words. We won't use easy words. Thank you, Omar.
You're welcome.
Our school, our class pledge means our class rules. Students, our class pledge means our class rules. Ziad?
Teacher!
Yes, we want to think about class pledge or class rules.
Class rules?
Yes, something we do in the class. For example, we respect feelings in the class.
We? What?
Yes.
We?
Yes. We?
Teaching?
Yes, we teaching.
In the class.
Good, but this is not a class rule. We wanted to say rules that we do in the class.
Don't shout in the class.
Excellent. We don't shout. Thank you, Ziad. Tayyim? Tayyim?
Yes, teacher.
Can you think of other class rules? Respect the feelings, for example.
The classroom is... The classroom is.
Yes, I hear you. Go on.
The classroom is good.
Yes, they are good. Give me example of classrooms. Yes.
The classroom what?
Okay, take your time to think. Take your time.
Anas? I don't know.
It's okay, no problem.
Nice.
Can you think of another class rule? Okay, that's enough, students. Respect the feelings and don't shout. That's enough. Thank you. In this exercise, you tell me your ideas about yourself. What makes you better? How are you better now after studying this chapter? Mohannad?
What?
In this exercise, we want to know how do you feel after studying this part of Discover? What are the new information that you studied? Something about critical thinking, something about empathy. Just to speak, Mohammed.
Okay.
For example, we say...
I feel happy.
You feel happy. Okay. After studying Discover, you are happy. What else? What did you learn?
I learned.
Yes.
I learned what?
Life skills. Life skills that you learn. What?
I learned science.
You learn science? Thank you very much, yes. Mohan. Thank you. You will learn the science. This is interesting. Thank you, Mohan.
You're welcome.
Ahmed Atiyah?
Yes.
Can you tell us something you learned from Discover?
Okay. I learned.
Yes.
Life skill.
Which skill?
Life skill.
Yes. Which skill of life skill that you learn?
Communicate.
Communication. Thank you very much.
Communicate, collaboration, self-management.
Thank you. Communication is enough. Thank you very much. Adam?
What, teacher?
These are the strategies. Collaboration, communication, critical thinking. Which one you can use? Choose any one of these life skills that you can use in your life.
Critical thinking.
Thank you. Critical thinking. Thank you. Ahmed Mustafa.
Yes.
Adam Arif use critical thinking. Which one do you use? What about you, Ahmed Mustafa? Which of these life skills you can use?
Collaboration.
Thank you, Ahmed Mustafa. Collaboration. Thank you. Anas Abdurrahman. Anas Abdurrahman.
نعم يا مستر.
Anas, which of these life skills you can use? Critical thinking, decision making, empathy, problem solving. Which of these life skills you can use in your life?
Decision making.
Thank you. Decision making. It is a good life skill. Thank you. Malik? Malik?
Yes, teacher.
Choose the correct answer, please.
Life skills are there, believe it. Be.
Negative or positive behavior. Behaviors means ideas. Behaviors means ideas. Life skills are negative ideas or positive ideas.
What do you fit?
Positive.
Okay.
Okay.
negative.
Negative, that's wrong. It's a positive. Asser?
Yes.
Number one, please.
Life skills are the negative,
positive.
Behavior that easy.
Is a challenge.
Negative
means bad. Life skills are not bad.
Positive.
Thank you. Hamza?
Yes.
Number two, please.
Writing tool, self-management is a life skill. Self-management.
Excellent, Hamza, thank you. Muhannad?
What?
Number three.
Self-management
includes
setting goals.
Setting goals, thank you. That's right. Muaz?
Yes.
Number four, please.
Self-management includes doing or working on goals. Drawing.
Self-management includes drawing or working on goals. No, Muaz. Self-management includes working on goals.
Okay.
Omar Mu'min?
Yes.
Number five, please.
Collaboration. Drawing is a life skills collaboration.
Is a life collaboration. Thank you. That's right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Ahmed Atiyah?
Yes.
Number six? Yes.
Okay. Taking critical thinking is a life skill. Yes. Thinking.
Excellent. Thank you, Ahmed Atiyah. Ahmed Mustafa.
Yes, teacher. Seven?
Yes, seven, please.
Reading.
Communication.
Is
a life skill.
Reading.
Yes, which one of these a life skill, reading or communication?
Reading.
Thank you, Ahmed Mustafa, but communication is a life skill. It's a communication. Anas Abdurrahman.
نعم يا مستر.
Number number 8, please.
Empathy, don't share materials, is a life skill. Empathy.
Excellent. Excellent, Anas. Empathy is a life skill. Esther?
Yes.
9, please.
Talking.
Decision making.
Decision making is a life skill. Yes, talking.
Okay, but we studied that decision making is a life skill.
It's the decision making. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Tayyim?
Yes, teacher.
Number 10, please. Drawing or problem solving is a life skill.
Okay. Solving.
That's right. Problem solving. Excellent.
Well.
Ziad?
Yes, teacher.
We want to choose one sentence from here to refer to cooperation. Listen to teacher or work together.
What's the meaning of collaboration?
Cooperation means working together. Cooperation means working together.
Okay, teacher.
Yes, choose one of these ideas, please. Listen to teacher.
What's the idea?
These are the ideas. Listen to teacher, work together, speak loudly.
Work together.
That's right, thank you.
You're welcome. Teacher, why you close the mic again?
I am sorry.
Okay, teacher.
We have to stop here.
Don't close the mic, I will close it.
Thank you. We have to stop here, students.